Now, before this railroad, it took 4 to 6 months to go from coast to coast. You're either going all the way around South America, or you're going overland by wagon. And then with this railroad and its introduction, you can go coast to coast in 7 days in 1 week. And the cost of those maybe a tenth of what it would have been if you go on either of the other routes.